scholarly friends, if you want to know how to fix Google Drive waiting to upload error in your Android phone, then keep on watching this video. The most common way to solve temporary glitches is to reboot your phone. Just restart the phone and open Google Drive to continue the upload. If it doesn't work, proceed with the second one. On your phone, head to Settings, Apps, and search for Drive. On the App Info page, click on Force Stop and relaunch Drive to see if the uploads are working fine. Another common way to fix issues is to clear the Drive app's cache and data. Go to Settings, Apps, Drive, Storage, and clear data and cache for the app. After that, open Drive, log in with your account, and re-upload the files. Have you checked if your internet is working fine? Try disabling and re-enabling your mobile data or Wi-Fi. This would solve any network-related glitches that might be hindering your Google Drive uploads. To change it, open the Drive app and then tap the hamburger menu on the top left. Select Settings. Disable the toggle for transfer files only over Wi-Fi. Google allows a limited 15 GB of free storage per account, which is shared across all Google services including Drive, Gmail, Photos, and etc. If you cannot upload files, the chances are that you might have run out of storage space. So, check the remaining space on your Drive. The last option is to uninstall Drive altogether and reinstall the latest compatible version of the app on your phone. Alternatively, you can visit Drive Web in your browser to upload your files over the web instead of the app. Force stopping the apps works for me. How about you? Comment down below. If this video has helped you fix the issue, say thanks by hitting the like and subscribe button. We'll see you on our other videos.